our, I guess it's our new monthly thing now that we're doing a market update just to kind of keep everyone informed, especially with some changes that are going on with the market. We've been getting a ton of questions. And then in addition, I feel as though buyers are getting a little fearful from the media, all this negativity and things that are going on, like interest rates are so high, a wait to buy, and all of that. So Aubri, who is the team's buyer specialist, tell us a little bit about what's going on with the real estate market.
So we're seeing still a good influx of buyers. You know, people are always going to have to buy houses. We're just not ever going to need a house again.
We have a lot of buyers.
Yeah, a lot of buyers. And I think, yes, the interest rates is kind of starting to put everybody at a standstill. But if we take away the numbers aspect of it and just talk about your monthly payment of how much you're comfortable with spending, like, okay, if you're comfortable spending $1,900 a month, well, let's look at what you can get for $1,900 a month. Let's not even talk about the interest rate. Let's connect you with a lender who's going to be able to be like, hey, you're good for up to this amount and your price point, and you're comfortable. You don't even have to worry about if interest rates are low fives or mid fives, because essentially it just comes down to how much you're comfortable paying monthly.
We have a team of preferred partners that we communicate with on a daily basis. One had just left where we're at right now. We're always like staying in tune on what is going on, but also these people who are a part of our team, they can have a conversation with you before ever doing an application, running your credit, and let's say you already have a property that you are interested in and you want them to run the numbers for you. They're more than happy to do that. They're a resource for you as well. But, you know, they can run the monthly amount with the mortgage, homeowner's insurance, with the HOA, if there's a CDD, so that you can get an idea of what price to focus on, but also just to ensure that we don't want anyone to get out of budget. So really focusing on the payment and where you want to be and setting you up for success with that. And then as far as sellers, because I'm mostly dealing with listings right now, and I've been getting asked a lot of questions from sellers with, you know, is it a good time to sell my house right now? And essentially, there are still, like we mentioned earlier, such an influx of buyers out, and inventory is still incredibly low. There's such a demand here in Northeast Florida. So many people are still moving here. People are needing homes. So properties are still selling very, very quickly. Based off of the stats of the team of our own listings, my properties are going under contract in a weekend. And with the NEFAR stats that we have here, the average days on the market is 14 days for St. John's as a whole. But for the team numbers, our properties are going under contract very, very quickly, and they're still going under contract with, you know, market value and even a little bit above of what your property is worth. The only difference I will say that I am seeing is the appraisal gap. So there's been a lot of buyers having to put in coverage for appraisal gaps in their offer, which, if you don't know what this means, essentially that they're willing to pay X amount above the appraised value, above what the home is worth. And I will say in my experience with our listings that we haven't seen too many offers offering this, but that's okay. You're still getting a premium for your home and it's still going to be selling quickly. So I feel as though that's great news for sellers. If you're a seller, you're wanting to sell your home to either cash out in this amazing market, or you want to move up, you need a bigger home for your family, or you just want to live on a different side of town, I'm happy to run the numbers with you. So before even meeting you, there's no obligation to have a conversation with us, but I can draft up for you an estimated net sheet so that you can see, especially if you've never sold a house before, all of the seller closing costs, and to see what you will walk away with at closing day. And then if you're needing to buy here, we can run the numbers on that. Like, are you taking this money or a portion of the money, using it towards your down payment? We can run the numbers for the monthly amount to see what price point for you to focus on, and just see if the numbers make sense for you. Like I said, no obligation whatsoever. A couple more things that I wanted to mention was one of the new loan programs that are available for buyers, the Hometown Heroes.
So Hometown Heroes is a great program, and of course course, if anybody wants information, I would love for you guys to reach out to me. I'm also going to be posting a YouTube video on it because I took a class this last week.
And you have a new YouTube channel.
Yes, new YouTube channel. So I'll be diving more into that. But basically, it's a program for your police officers, firefighters, military veterans, teachers, nurses, you know, everybody that kind of was left out before. Now this is a program to help you move into getting your own home, like start the process. So I think it's definitely, if you are in those occupations or you know anybody, just have them reach out because there's so much to go into and it's just a great program. That lenders just came out.
Did we say how much the assistance was for?
No.
Okay, so it's up to $25,000 in assistance towards your down payment. So we have a ton more details on that. So if you're interested, reach out to us. We can send it over to you. And then the other program that I wanted to mention is for those who are self-employed. They have a new program for bank statements where you can get it pre-approved or approved for a loan where you're not having to have the lender look at your taxes. They're just going to be looking at your bank statements, or he even mentioned your 1099. And yeah, I have all the details for that as well. So if you'd like some more additional information, let me know. But that should conclude this month's monthly market update. If you have any questions, do not hesitate to reach out to us on the team. And I hope you guys have a great rest of your day.
Yes.
Bye. Bye.